Mm-hmm. We've incurred a fail.
How do you know?
Oh, here we go. Oh, we've incurred a fail because Ben washing up is such a random event that we weren't supposed to pay any attention to it.
Dear 50, in the Big Brother house, some of the housemates are in the living room.
What are you after?
You just come on toilet duties.
Come on toilet duty.
Glory.
Press the button again, mate.
So much love bubbling out of my belly for you right now, Baron.
Oh, yeah? It's quite funny.
How are we going to fix...
6:42 p.m. Dave and Steve are talking about love.
Steve, how are we going to fix your hat?
I don't know.
It's pretty much knackered.
Six:45 p.m. Rachel is alone in the bathroom.
It's a dog taking the
bottom. Fancy having a bit of a load.
Are you doing that with two smoking?
Nobody eats them. 7:01 p.m. Josie and John James are discussing having a lie down.
5 sake. Come on, let's go make some of that fucking sugar shit.
Is that a private joke?
Yeah. It's a private joke. I just passed.
It's funny, whatever it was.
Oh, you're funny, you are.
And she went, oh, sugar.
You're
get
funny.
Jaffa cakes out.
Yeah. Is that all we bought? Just like 500
Jaffa cakes?
Cakes
in the bottom of the thing, don't they?
I don't know.
There's not some Jaffa cakes in the bottom there.
I like your regrowth in your hair today, Josie. Looks very attractive.
Wait till you've got your hair.
7:05 p.m. Some of the housemates are in the living room talking about hair.
Johnny and the bed, Joes.
Beth.
Jaffa cakes all round, is it?
Good to bed with you.
I'll have a Jaffa cake.
Jaffa cake, mate. Lots of Jaffa cakes.
Oh.
Yes, please.
I've eaten too much. Pass me a Jaffa.
No,
oh no, I've eaten too much. It looks so appealing, but I can't fit it in.
You've never knocked back a Jaffa cake before?
No, seriously, I've eaten so much.
7:06 p.m. Some of the housemates are in the living room passing round the Jaffa cakes.